taking the left hand all the way across the cheek. We want to keep the elbow down, protecting the ribs. The hand travels out in front of the face and then snaps around, striking with the knife edge. And remember the rectangle, we're going from corner to corner. Again, we fold and we block. So now, practicing with two hands, which is the proper way it should be done. We fold, this hand extends, always aimed toward the solar plex, so it's controlling the center line. The extending hand will jerk back to a side guard as the knife hand block completes. Ready? And block. Note that when it's completed, the elbow is still under the hand. I do not want that elbow out. I need to keep the elbow down. Also, make sure that this stays as high as your face. Fold and block. Fold and block. Same thing with the other hand, reaching all the way across, keeping the elbow down. Knife hand block. Note the elbow under the hand, hand as high as the eyes, stops in front of the shoulders, not way out here, from corner to corner. Fold and block with two hands. Fold, block, fold, and block. Next, we'll do the low block. It folds in the same place as the knife hand block, but this one travels down, blocking the lower half of the body. It should finish in front of your thigh. If I was in a forward stance, my fist would finish just above my leg. It's not way out here, it's way down low. So we fold and block with two hands, block, fold and block. Switching hands, block, fold and block. Next, we'll do the high block. A high block is basically a low block upside down. So the same way the low block is traveling at this downward angle, we're going to reach back across the hip, palm up, and we're going to travel at an upward angle, high block. When we finish, we want to be covering our entire head with the fist higher than the elbow, which makes this nice and strong. When it's level, this collapses too easily, so the fist is nice and high. So fold and block. Fold and block. Switching hands, block. Fold and block. That's the high block. The next block we'll do is the outside block. The outside folds just like the high, but palm down, so reaching back across the hip. This one we think of like a windshield wiper. It comes up in front of the eyes and then snaps toward us at the end. So fold and outside block. Remember, this one cuts the rectangle straight in half, so I'm not way extended, it's closer to me. So fold with two hands and block. Fold and block. Note that it finishes in front of the shoulder, elbow under the hand. One more time. Fold and block. Switching hands, fold and block. Fold and block. So this should be no higher than my eyebrows when finished. I don't want to go way high, but I got to protect my face, so keep it up. And the last block is our inside block. We're going to fold this hand up by the ear. The palm is facing forward, but with a tight fist. We want to concentrate on getting the elbow to move first, blocking across the body, flexing the wrist, making sure this is nice and tight and strong. Fold and block with two hands. Fold and block. Fold and block. Switching hands. Fold and block. Fold and block. Remember, cutting that rectangle straight down the middle. So I'm not way extended, but I don't want to be back here right now.